think we've grown a lot since preseason, and it's definitely cool to see different players stepping up at during different games. We're happy with the 4-2 start. We definitely wish we could have gotten the second UBC game, but it's definitely a good start to the season, and hopefully it carries on for next semester. And they're definitely a team with a lot of depth. They have a lot of older guards, and they've got a lot of size, so we're definitely expecting some hard-fought games, and we're ready to compete. I think it's going to be important for us to carry on what we were doing this weekend, which is playing team basketball and trusting each other and moving the ball. Defensively, they're definitely going to be a lot bigger and taller, so it's important that we keep playing tough and gritty inside and make sure they don't get any easy buckets. It's definitely important to come in this weekend expecting to compete and wanting those wins, just because it does carry over to next semester and just help set the tone for the next semester as well.